Namaste, everyone. This is Luke from Hong Kong, and I have just finished the first course with Sanyukta Yoga and with Ruchi Mam. Actually, I have come into communication with Ruchi Mam about a year ago in a chat group of the Yoga Institute, and I've heard about her and other students' feedback about her, but have not had the chance to meet her personally until this Chakra Dharana practice course. And I have heard about other courses offered by Sanyukta Yoga, but have not had not the chance to join yet. And this is the third time I have done a course with Chakra Dharana. And I found this one with Sanyukta Yoga particularly effective and very interesting, easy to follow and understand. And after this course, I certainly will continue to practice the different techniques that Ruchi Mam has shared with us, and hope to join other courses offered by Ruchi Mam in the near future. And since the last few days, I have joined another course, the Shiva Samhita, which is also very interesting. I found it a very good help to read the Samhita alongside with the explanation and advices given by Ruchi Mam, which make reading the text less boring, more interactive, and easier to understand. Thank you, Ruchi Mam, for having offered the Chakra Dharana course, and everyone in the platform who have facilitated my participation and who have organized these courses online. Thank you very much. Hope to see you soon at the Academy in Mumbai in the near future. Thank you. Bye-bye.